So you blow dry it all the way through. Just to recap, you blow dry it all the way through, and then you fluff dry against the grain, really stretching the coat. So she's short haired or shorter, so you don't get much stretching, but if it's a really long coat, you're really going to stretch each strand like you're blow drying people hair. And then with a small dog, I go through it with a small comb, cat comb, whatever. And then with a big dog, I use a big comb. You got to really get that grain. Here, when you look at the base, it's all straight. That's what you're doing right here. It's just straightening out the base. And if you're doing Asian fusion face, you really got to stretch out the muzzle to make it stand. And now she's going to have her first haircut with me. Mwah.